As the first death anniversary of Sushant Singh Rajput approaches, there has been a lot of chatter surrounding the late actor. From fans remembering him with love to the NCB accelerating the investigation and making new arrests in the drug probe. However, Sushant's sister recently cautioned people from scammers misusing the situation for personal gain. Meetu Singh took to Twitter to announce that many people have set up fake fundraisers in the name of Sushant and have been swindling money from unsuspecting fans and supporters. She confirmed that Sushant's family has not set up any fundraiser themselves nor authorized anyone else to raise funds in the name of SSR. A talented and extremely bright star, Sushant left behind a glittering career last year when he died by suicide in his Mumbai home on 14th June. In a career spanning just 7 years, he had appeared in such successful and acclaimed films as PK, MS Dhoni The Untold Story, Kedarnath and Sonchiriya. Stay tuned for more as SHOWSHA honours the legacy of Sushant Singh Rajput.